Fergusons and New Holland. That's Ferguson here, 5465. This is New Holland we hire, of course. It's Ford. We've got the nice Ferguson 6480 behind there. Another New Holland. Bag wrapper here, the bale wrapper, I suppose. Maybe a piece of equipment there. Bale's in the centre there, being wrapped. Brought in by the other tractor with a loader. On the loader, there we are, wrapped there.
Here we've got Jack Wilson. Just to show you, yes, they don't all mess around with tractors. This is actually work, wrap and bale. It's always fascinating. Last year, I don't know if anyone remembers, Jack used pink wrap, and with the heat, it actually ripped. So we're hoping for better things this year, Jack. Drop it off, Jack, and off you go. Russell's going to come in with another bale. We've got a bit of a problem because we normally come in another entrance, and we couldn't use that other entrance this year. So bear with us, he's coming with his next bale. Drop it off, Jack, and off you go.
There we are. Not doing it by hand, does take longer, of course, by hand. Can take up to about 10 minutes, especially with the wet. Here comes another bale. Bring that around, drop it off.
See lots of bales around in the fields nowadays. Square bales, little square bales, big square bales, extra big square bales, round bales, little bales, big round bales. And my fancy somebody once said that they told their child it was actually tractors having babies and they would hatch the next year. And I've always remembered that and thought that would be a great thing. So tractors having babies are bales.
Behind there, rubbing that other bale there. Just being blocked by the tractor here. There we are, just behind there. Of course, this is the dumpster works, of course. Drops off the back there. Protected later. Large rectangular bales. An amazing piece of equipment. There was some back polishing on it before, but of course, demonstrating the capabilities of the machine. There we are.
Like I say, today we're
picked up and dropped off.
There we are. But there's white wrap, green wrap, black wrap, pink wrap. I've seen purple wraps, so any colour wrap you want, you can actually wrap your bale. But we're on green today. It's quite fascinating how they manage it.